Hello, welcome to familycomputerclub.com. Today we'll talk about how to reduce errors while working Excel. Because Excel is easy to use and most people don't have a formal training, they just start using Excel and assume that they will not make errors. But remember, we are dealing with financial data or data of this kind where you have the student's marks and his total, and then we calculate his average marks and the grade. Now, if we make an error in this kind of thing, that would be devastating for a student, isn't it? So, we'll show you a method of how to avoid errors. The first thing that we do is, while entering these names, we use a data validation, which means we use a list. That is a list by the name of stu name. Okay, and it has been taken from here. See this? This is a list. Number one. Number two, we ensure that the data which is entered here is also validated. For example, we know that the minimum should be 0 marks and the maximum should be 100. So here also error is avoided. That's number one. Now what we do is, we do a cell protection. That means the user will be allowed only to fill this data or to enter this data. Okay, so we go to review here, allow users to edit range. So we'll allow the user to edit only that range that we have selected. So new, and that is the range. Permissions, we'll provide a permission, we'll add. So we'll add users. Okay. Now you can see that users can edit range without a password. Okay. So you apply and okay. And here also we say okay. The next thing we do is we protect the sheet, because we don't want the user to change the formulas here. And before we do that, let us also hide the formulas. Okay, so we'll say okay here. So we'll select these cells. Now see, you can see the formula here in all the three. Now we are going to hide these formulas also from the user. So we select this, we right click on it, format cells, it's below here, you may not be able to see it in your video. But when you right click, you'll be able to see it. So format cells, and when you get this dialog box, we go to protection and we lock it and hide it. Okay, and now we will click anywhere inside the sheet and protect the sheet. So we click here and we use a password, any password of your choice. Re-enter the password to confirm. We have done that. Now, if you see here, the user can change this. For example, he could make it 90. So it changes. But here, the user cannot change anything. See, immediately when you try to change, you get this message. All right. Similarly here, you can't change anything. See, you get this message. And here also, similarly, you can't change, you can't make this B or C. Alright, so what we have done now is, we have ensured that the data entry operator or the general user can change these cells, he can enter, he can make entries, but these formulas which calculate the data, they are not visible to the user, number one, and number two, they have been also validated by other users. Okay, and here is a short description of what we have done today. I hope you found this useful. Thanks for watching.